Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video, and this is the Vision World or War of the Vision, War of Vision or War of Vision Final Fantasy 7 Remake, and the final stage, the Midgar Expressway, where we must fight this Whisper Bahamut. And I will go with the Holy Elemental team here, and this is my team since I pull Surge and I got to be on the collaboration of Surge is from Chrono Cross, and then I haven't used him on the trial even on the 12 takedown, so I will bring Surge here, see how much damage can he dealt with the 150% of Holy Amplify, and then 2B. 2B gets the bonus stats, so you can use 2B here to finish this Whisper Bahamut, and I already try to finish this within 5 turn, and 2B deal a lot more damage, around 7 billion. So the cap on this fight is 10.7 billion or above, and then yep, that's all for Chizuru as usual for chaining the second damage dealer. Goal base is chain with the Dazzling Demon card as usual, and then Sylvie for buffing our party, and also Rosa. So this as you saw for my first video, maybe I will explain too much, and then for the second video, if I use the different team, and then yep, maybe I will explain as fast as I can. So this enemy type is Reaper, and mainly use magic attack, so it's fire and darkness elemental magic and non-elemental magic to the single target every turn, I think, except on turn 3. So on the turn 3, there's the Mega Flare coming up. That's the non-elemental magic attack, so we must buff our party spirit as high as we can, and then negate it, we can use a stats buff, general mitigation, Reaper mitigation, or magic mitigation. So yes, and also don't forget to break the enemy, because this fight is kind of tricky. We can go to rank 1 together with this Vision World. So this is my party, so search with Bahamut Esper here. So I go, don't forget to set your party is above 20%, or is I think it's fine, because Sylvie can buff 80% of darkness, and then search can buff 50% of darkness on his area. So this is Master Mune here for search, and this is Bandana. Get the Demon Killer. Why I use here? Only Demon. Oh, I see. I think I can do better, so I haven't checked this. There's Bandana here, so I can go better than using the magic. Our head here is better. Yes. So this setup with search vision card. So my search is, oh my god, not the true double hand magic. Did I set? Oh, I see. I change this, so I will change. So that's why I get confused when search only his potential is below. So max out of TDS magic, so don't forget for search to max out his magic Reaper killer or magic undead killer and max out LB damage boost. So this is my search. Next for 2B normal form 10k attack with this setup with Knight of Grand Shield vision card. This is the DPS form, max out physical Reaper killer, TDH and LB damage boost. So for Brave Shift form, just equip the highest spirit as you can. I think not the big deal. Next for Chizuru normal form, high spirit, Typha spirit, and lots of gear to gear up the spirit. So LB then for Brave Shift form, this is the DPS form. So my Chizuru here max out the Reaper killer, TDH and LB damage. For Golbez using magic boots and light breaker, and then this Golbez max out of physical Reaper killer, and remember for meteor we use the physical type. So that's why my Golbez, and don't forget for Golbez we break the enemy using the light breaker here on the first turn, 85% break of magic. And then for the most important thing is this Jet Blackers, this will break the enemy within after 3 turn to 88%. So we only break 88% of defense and spirit. And for CLP, highest spirit as you can, because we use spirit as a provoker, 100% provoke here. Max out of spirit build. And don't forget to equip this Eye of the Dragon for extreme Nova Chaining Frame to help on turn 5. Brave Shift form exactly the same equipment. Next for Rosa highest spirit. So Rosa use the blue wave to get the max chain cap on the first turn. So on I max the chain score on the first turn. So it's all for Rosa. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that Rosa give our party not the our party but only single target Reaper killer for 250%. So I will use this to search and 2B on turn 4, and then on turn 5 I give this to Golbez and Chizuru. So that's my strategy, and I hope you can enjoy a bit with my fight. And I will cut my video here as usual, and let's go to our fight. Alright guys, let's go. Let's fight this Whisper Bahamut here. Not Behemoth, that I spell using the katakana Bahamut. So see the preemptive break here, all elemental break from Golbez, all imperil from Golbez. So start on turn 1, let's use the 100 chain score using the blue wave from Rosa, Chizuru, any of these 3 BS chaining frame, the bolting strike chaining. And for 2B and triple cast of bolting strike, and also search, use anything here, just chain normally to get the 100 chain score on turn 1. Alright, and then let's break the enemy here using light breaker, 85% break for all stats. And for Paladin Sylvie, start with the triple spring paladin using the paladin defense here for 350% of defense. And so for the break 80%, we already surpassed it. So elemental finds here 80% of darkness, yes, darkness elemental resistance, and 75% of magic mitigation. And use this burgeoning defense for 85% of general mitigation. Let's see how much damage Dark Claw. That's not the physical, that's the magic, non-elemental magic attack, the Dark Claw. So, yep, I forgot I must say something. So let's continue for turn 2 search. Use any of you can use this dash and slash or luminaire here. We must use this area effect here. Anything here. So for Chizuru, Eastern Wind for 30% Katana Imperil. Strong Samurai Spirit for buffing our party at 50%. And Strong Samurai Spirit for 200% of LBV rate and anything. Alright, from now, from Rosa. So I will imbue my team here with Rosa because Rosa has Enlightga. This Enlightga has AOE Holy Imbue with 35% of Holy Amplification, and then Shellga here for for anything. I forgot. And then for Gobes, let's use this one. This will amplify 3 times for meteor damage. I think the small amount, but we can get benefit for this. And then we must use this jet black curse for turn or after the 3 turn. So on turn 5, this will become 88% of defense and spirit break. Anything you can cast here, maybe Imperil is fine. So for 2 begin defense. So for Paladin Sylvie, what must I do? Oh, you can use this Paladin Offense. Elemental Petals. Well, there's a fire hit if you Compassionate Knight. And then buff Sylvie for, so let's see my Sylvie here, above 100% of fire. Umbral Strike. Nice. So Sylvie now Brave Shift for using the LB here. This is 400% all stats buff for less for 3 turn and strengthen LB for our team. 3 turn, this means this turn, next turn on turn 4 and turn 5. So 2B must use this to strengthen her LB, her normal form LB here. I think now I'm going to use Gobes. I don't know. On my first, previous video, I used defense on Gobes. Let me use this magic boost on this turn. So for search, I think we can defense. Chizuru also. This one. Yeah, this one. For focusing a spirit here. And also 85% of not the finger snap, this one, this will give 85% of magic mitigation. So for Rosa, I think Rosa can defense here. Yeah, let's see for the mega flare damage. Boom. All right, it's fine. I think the damage taken, I don't know, it's 5k or 20k, I don't know. I read on Reddit it's the 20k, but yeah, I don't know. Just use the another magic boost on turn 4. So for search, let's set up him for 150% of holy amplification. Anything here, and also magic boost, this one is the storm magic. So let's see for search. So his magic is 11. Yeah, So for 2B, these three, this is the Holy Impero, 440%. For Kizuru, use the Taifa Spirit here. Now, for Rosa, let's wait to finish. Alright, for Rosa, let's use, where's the Dual Cast? Dual Cast, oh, this one. Reaper Killer to search and 2B. So, for Paladin Sylvie, let's use this I've get your back. This is the 300% of LB damage boost. Let's use it to 2B because 2B deal the most the highest damage, and use this level paladin strike for the sword in peril. So let's see for the enemy here. Attack and magic break last for one turn. Defense spirit two turn. It's 88%. And lowers enemy. Yes, right. So the sword, large sword, blah 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 blah. Yeah. Dark Claw again. Umbra Inferno. We resist all. Alright, let's finish this fight. Now let's use Rosa first, double prayer, Reaper Healer to Golbez and Reaper Healer to Kizuru. Alright, and Kizuru Brave Shift, use the LB Dual Phantom Shadow, 88% of defense break, 30% Katana Imperial, 550% of Reaper Healer, nice. For 2B, yeah, the same. For search, that's a magic, or search on magic, 88% of the spirit, and 550% of Reaper, the magic Reaper here. And for Golbez, Golbez use the meteor here. So for Paladin Sylvie, use the Claw of the Dragon, so the is like this, the order is like this. Use Golbez first and then search, then wait for 3 seconds, and then let's send Sylvie, Kizuru and 2B. Let's chain. I think this is worse than before. I got 5 something on my previous run. Let's see for the damage is, oh, 17 billion. Oh, this is bigger than before. I try 17 billion. Nice. So let's see the damage breakdown here. I'll try to use the dark team, maybe just the Sephiroth. Maybe everybody can use already. Have Sephiroth for EX3 maybe. So let's see the damage breakdown here for search, 3.1 million. Not the biggest damage, but yeah, I finally use search to finish the Little Dark Vision or Vision World. So for 2B, 7.6, that's the, I already mentioned it, 7.6, almost carry the fight because the damage cap is 10.7. So Kizuru, see, not a lot damage, 2.2, even she already max out. So as you see, Golbez 4.8, amazing, and Sylvie and Rosa just carry the fight. So that's all for my strategy for the Holy Elemental team, or Light. I always pronounce it as Holy because I want because light and lightning, maybe I won't use the thunder. So that's all for my today's video. Hope you can enjoy with my video. I will spare the video for the Whisper Bahamut. For the others, I can make it in one video. So hope you can give it my video, and don't forget to like my this video and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please to support me to make another content for the FFBE. And see you guys on the next FFBE video. And I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye.